Bodies of two men who drowned at separate lakes this weekend have been recovered. Crews pulled the body of a 67-year-old man from Lake Murray. His family says he was swimming when a wave sent him under. And at Wawoka Lake, a 27-year-old man drowned while trying to swim across that body of water. Both their bodies were recovered late last night.